never be the same. That's just the way it is. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
Something will never change.
Alright, so what's a positive word for today?
Positive.
Change.
Oh, change.
We want to change. We want to change the conditions around us. And we have to start with ourselves first. Do you think I'm the same way I was when I was your age?
No.
No. First of all, I didn't have that beautiful, intelligent young lady in my life, so a lot had to change, right? What else do you think has changed?
Your growth, the way you look.
Well, you look like what else?
The way you live.
The way I live, my knowledge. My knowledge, more so anything, has been the highest growth. Anything I've done. Well, and my little bank account. I made a couple dollars. I made a couple dollars. We do it well.
Well, I took a hip hop class and we talked about hip hop culture and stuff. And on Friday we watched the video and I wish I would have known this video before we stopped talking about identity on the topic.
Mm-hmm.
But it was about this mixed dude, he's talking about white and black. And it was a different point of view. And both of them were right, but I wish I could see the video. It's so good.
I know the video. There was a black guy and a white guy.
Yeah.
I saw that video.
That's
exactly.
Really,
and they were speaking from their own perspectives and they were educating each other. Well done. Diversity, which we'll talk about in the end of this to introduce that. Great point. Good work. Good job. All right, folks, so who's going to grow starting this day forward?
Okay.
Who's going to change starting this day forward? Mm-hmm. Your friend's not going to be that okay with it.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes your family isn't going to be okay with it.
You're my way.
And it's tough, because we love those friends and family, right? And we want to be accepted for who we are, but who we are, we don't even know what we can become yet. And that's what I want you excited about. I want you excited about, I don't know what I'm going to become in 10 years, but I know I'm not going to be the same. And that's what I want you holding on to every day when you get up. This is going to change for me. This is going to change for me. All right? Change is the one key word we got today. All right.